One of unique pistols is called the Blood Drunk. In order to find it, you have to go to the bottom right side of the Madrogara region. To be precise, you have to reach the island in the bottom left side of the Costa del Mar. On top of it, you will find the Jose's Villa you have to explore. On one side, you will find a staircase that will allow you to reach the entrance of the building. Inside this office, you have to check to the right, where you will find the chest containing the unique weapon you came for.